Police say an elderly woman was beaten and robbed right in front of her six-year-old grandson in the middle of a parking lot.
Now the attack happened in an upscale shopping center near Charleston and Rampart. 13 Action News reporter Aaron Drahon learned that this crime is only halfway solved. Aaron.
Trisha, Todd, one arrest down, one more to go. A painful ordeal for the defenseless victim, but we all can learn something from this alarming attack.
An evening trip to Boca Park takes a terrifying turn.
Don't let your guard down.
Metro wants this man caught and cuffed. They say he robbed a 75-year-old woman as she was putting her little six-year-old grandson into the back seat of her car. Investigators say he made his move, hitting her in the back of the head, grabbing her purse, and in seconds on his way. Metro police say a silver Nissan SUV was waiting in the parking lot and that driver hit the gas. The accused getaway driver, 30-year-old DeAndre Lewis, was arrested and jailed, but this accused robber is still on the run almost 10 days later.
What is the most dangerous mistake people make in parking lots?
Generally not being aware of their surroundings.
Donovan Britt is chief instructor at Las Vegas Krav Maga.
If I'm here and I'm dealing with this and this guy comes up behind me here and I know he's dangerous, I'm gonna do all the damage I can to him to stop him from attacking me.
But Britt's a self-defense expert, highly trained to take down a bad guy. For most of us,
fighting for your property is a bad idea. It's a lose-lose.
The stakes get too high. Instead, he says, maximize your peripheral vision.
Turn with your back to the door. You actually can feel your back in the door and help the child in the car this way.
What kind of precautions do you take in parking lots?
I never take precaution because here I think I'm safe.
After this blindsided beating, she's now on guard. Aaron Drahorn, 13 Action News, elevating Las Vegas.